What's up, guys? It's been a while. I fucking missed you guys. Welcome back to House of Eric. Here's a live vlog with more videos coming soon. I know I say that every time, but you'll understand once I explain why. I'm here with my little brother. And say hi, Ty.
Hi.
This is my pride and joy. What you gonna say? Subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to my channel. Forest of
the Look at the camera. The camera's right here.
Forest of the Forsaken chapter, final chapter for
Look
the
at
first,
the camera.
The final chapter for the first book will be February 1st, so stay tuned for that.
Ooh, you motherfucking heard it. Forest of the Forsaken. Anyways, you guys, I'm here at the place of fucking, like, God's gift to America, and it's Costco, so I will fucking upload this, and we're just doing a live vlog, so I'll take you through what I've been doing today, and you will see exactly what the fuck is up. While Costco is magical, this is the line that you deal with just to check out after you've already checked out. Isn't that crazy, okay, guys? So today's Sunday, which means no makeup. No makeup Sunday for Eric. My hair is getting long since the last time you guys have seen me. Look at it. I'm letting it grow out. I want some like Andy Warhol, like fucking Alexander McQueen vibes. But we're gonna go in and see what new drugstore makeup we have. And then I will test it out for you guys. I'll show you at the end of the day what exactly I picked out and why. What's up, guys? So I'm here at Tacos Abson in Tucson, Arizona. I'm about to try some motherfucking badass tacos. So I walked by here the other day and it was smelling really, really good. And I'm like, damn, I haven't smelled carne asada like that since my grandma. So you're damn straight. I'm here. I'm going to tell you guys if it's bomb or not.
Yeah. You guys, so here's like the toppings for the place in Tucson. I just asked a local. He said it was really, really good. So you know, you got to get all that good stuff.
That's what I got right there. You cannot go wrong with the carne asada quesadilla. And in my opinion, the way you test out a good Mexican restaurant is with two things. Their cheese, queso de fresco, and their carne asada. Take it from a Mexican. Because I just slipped and I'm still a bad bitch. Okay, this is what it looks like, guys. Tacos Aspon, so good, so bomb. You guys, I feel good. I just did some shopping for some makeup. Got some new products, just spent some time with my family, you know, just living the dream. And like I said, you guys, I know I haven't been here in a minute, but it's because I've had some really good hard times, but really great times coming up, and a lot of things have been planned, and I'm just so excited to share this shit with you guys. I fucking love you guys. Mwah.
I just tripped in front of everybody.
Hey guys, so before I even talk about the flavor of the food, the fact that she, I don't know if it's because she saw me doing a TikTok or it's because I told her I was new to the community, but I only ordered this carne asada quesadilla, which was $6.25, because like I said, you can always taste good Mexican food by the cheese they use and by the carne asada they use. That's just a personal opinion. And then she said, Eric, porque eres nuevo, since you're new to Tucson, how do you say it, mom? Pone dos taquitos gratis para usted y su familia. She put two tacos free of charge, and this place is not expensive and it's not cheap. How fucking amazing. Tacos Aspon.
I fucking suck. And not in the good way.
Boom! Alright,
so I'm gonna be extra loud because I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we're here at the bowling alley with the homies. Let me see if I can turn this around.
All right, guys, so you saw me spend the day. So now I'm ending my day with some bowling. So we're here at the one, the only, the Cactus Bowl. So I'll show you guys inside because I fucking suck and my game needs to be worked on.
What's up, guys? I hope you found the life lately with Eric good. That was yesterday. Today's a new day, but I forgot to do the outro. But bowling was a blast. Spending time with you guys was a blast. Did you guys like what you saw? Have you guys been bowling before? What have you guys been up to? I would love to hear your guys' feedback. Thank you so much for following. Hit that like button, subscribe, share, and talk to me. Let's chat. I always respond.